Welcome and welcome back everyone. Fatina from Ras Aquaculture here. It's already time to clean the crab boxes in our crab farm. In addition to disinfecting the crabs before placing them in the crab house, it is critical to sanitize the boxes. Why is it necessary to disinfect the boxes? Because when crabs grow in boxes, they tend to leave some leftovers from their feed, calcification, and even waste. If we do not get rid of these, they will cause excessive bacterial growth over time, which will be harmful to the next batch of crabs. How many times do you disinfect your crab boxes, crab mates? When was the last time you did this? Ideally, to keep the bacterial count low, we should disinfect the boxes after each cycle. Clean boxes, happy crabs. In today's video, I will walk you through the process of disinfecting the crab boxes at Ras Aquaculture. As you can see, we have separated the boxes from the piping to make it easier to clean thoroughly. We cleaned plenty yesterday, so today I'm going to show you the unclean ones that are still left. The crab leftovers are clearly visible in the boxes. We used to wash the boxes by hand, but today we are going to try something new. We will use a water jet. It is more convenient, takes less time, and requires less manpower. We clean not only the inside but also the outside of the box. Don't forget about the standing pipe hole, which gets dirtier than other parts due to its narrow corner. Now that the boxes are clean, we disinfect them by rinsing them with water mixed with potassium permanganate. Let them dry a bit and we are done. Isn't it simple? Next, let's clean up the algae that has accumulated on our main system. I believe most of us are experiencing the same issue with algae growth on the farm. We should get rid of it when necessary because it affects the environment. Fortunately, the water jet makes cleaning it easier. And that concludes today's video. To summarize, we should maintain a clean environment and area in our farm to ensure that the crabs are happy and can grow properly. This is a sign for you to clean and disinfect your crab boxes as well as eliminate the algae in your system. Please see the description box below for our free ebooks and water quality SOP checklist. Bye, until next time! I'm not the only one.